Hi guys, Diecast Direct, and today we'll be reviewing the Lamborghini Diablo from Maggiore. As you guys can see, it's a really nice piece to have. Runs well, not in the best condition, a little dented on the sides. It has the Lamborghini logo up front on the hood. It has a little bit of suspension if you didn't notice. Other than that, it's a pretty nice piece to have. Hope you guys like this video and subscribe.